All right, guys, I'm going to give you an easy way of how to remove your net for the basketball hoop. You can take a screwdriver, thin screwdriver. You're going to go under this right here, hoop over. So you're going to go under from inside the hoop, pull this string right through. Boom, just like that. One more time. You're going to go under from inside the hoop, pull the string down, boom, just like that. Remove that basketball net hoop. Easy peasy, just like that. Like and subscribe.